it's lame, it's whack, like, oh, they're not saying nothing. I'm like, he's not saying nothing? G Herbo's not saying nothing. Only Kendrick is saying something. J. Cole's, you not understand what G Herbo's saying? He's talking it. Man, listen, I'm living proof you could do this too. Who starts a song like that, bro?
I'm living proof that you could do it too. That time I turned 22, I had an M of few. Get it, had an M of few, ain't say an M or two. Spread wealth with your nigga, why you think it's him or you? Why you think it's not enough out here for him to get it too? It's bad enough, we limit us, we all criminals. And I would've said they, but this shit mental, dude. The system been designed for self to let it get to you. I'm talking self-destructive traps for individuals.
Woo, this is hard. I'm a humble damn. This, you can't find this in hip-hop anymore, bro. Like, I feel like you can't find G Herbo's sound. That's what kills me when people don't listen. I feel like it's like, there's a lot of people, right? Like, you can put them up and, like, they just, you know, their sound is like whatever. Like, it's like, oh, you sound like him, you sound like that, you're doing that. G Herbo's, like, in his own lane. You tell me any artist that puts out this kind of beats and production and talks that kind of street poetry. The last time I've seen this, honestly, and I, obviously, maybe people see more, was Tupac. And that goes like way back. The only person I know who was able to be poetic and streets and have good production was Tupac and have lyrics like this, like about the streets. I don't see it that much. I mean, Youngboy is actually obviously pretty good, but he has a whole different sound. Lil Herbo is better. I'm sorry. Da da da. Oh, no. Lavish is cool. I'm just messing around. It's like, no. I'm just trying to, you know, BS and have fun and just be honest, you know, about what I like. So I'm going to check out Lil Herbo. Let's play a little more of this G Herbo. Let's check it out. Moving on.
It's so important to get this story out here and offer opportunities.
Friends and Foes. You ever heard that song? That's by G Herbo.
To leave the streets for. It's like, oh, get out the streets because you don't.
Should we play some Tupac?
Everybody.
Let's do it. Should you want to go in? Should we go back? My stream is going to get completely blocked. I don't know. Man, listen. Tupac, man, listen. What people don't know, you know what's crazy? Is that a lot of people know, like, the younger people of today, like, the modern, like, people who listen, whatever, they only know Tupac, like, I think from, like, some of the later stuff. Yo, Tupac has some stuff, like, you know what's crazy? Let me play this real quick.